Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Nurzara Rosyanti. I'm from PBA class 2022. My student ID number is 22-2020-5026. Challenges and coping strategies in teaching English to large classes. The case of non-English speaking higher education. Drawing and qualitative methods of research in this study, we have attempted to add the understanding of the challenge of teaching English to large classes. Among this challenge, we identified the following: thermal discomfort and tiredness, especially in hot weather, insufficient time and lectures disposal, class control difficulties, inability to give individual attention, inability to keep up students' engagement, and ability to assess the learning progress in this study. We demonstrated that lecturers teaching English to large classes had found some ways out or developed some strategies to aid with this challenge. This included using portable pooling device, assigning group works, organizing peer tutoring, using U-shaped seating arrangement, opting for friendly questioning strategies, and assigning teamwork projects. In addition, we hope that through this study we have been able to provide the sort of evidence that is very important to providing support to lecturers who reach English to large classes in tertiary education in Indonesia. But not only, there may be dissimilarities in the challenge of teaching and learning English in large classes as faced by lecturers who teach in big higher education institutions and those who watch in small higher education institutions. Future research may be needed to focus on the comparative dimension of this study, that is, to research the kind of challenge faced and respective strategies employed by lecturers who teach English in big universities as compared to those who teach English in small universities.